Hello and welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I'm Zai and I welcome you to the brand new series of recipes under 15 minutes. The recipe that we are doing today is a very simple recipe made with cauliflower, potatoes and rice. The name of the recipe is Tahiri. Tahiri is a kind of vegetable pulao that comes from Hyderabad region of India. But before we actually begin with the recipe, we need to do a little bit of pre-preparation. So let's have a quick look at it. For the tahiri, we have rice. So I'm quickly going to wash the rice and soak it in water for 30 minutes. Wash the rice thoroughly and drain the water. Add the water and keep it aside for 30 minutes. For the tahiri, let's separate the cauliflower into florets. Let's peel the potato. The potatoes are peeled. Let's cut them into cubes. Once you cut the potatoes, put them in the water immediately so that they don't turn black. Let's chop the tomato for the tahiri. For the tahiri, let's chop some coriander. So to begin with the recipe, I've already heated a non-stick pan. Let's add some ghee in it. And once the ghee starts to melt, I'm going to add the whole spices, cumin seeds, cloves, cinnamon, peppercorns, black cardamom, and wait till the spices are fragrant. Once the spices are fragrant, add the chopped tomatoes and saute on medium heat for 2 minutes. In order to cook the tomatoes faster, add salt immediately after you put the tomatoes. Cover with a lid and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Once the tomatoes are pulpy, let's add the potatoes, cauliflower, and the soaked rice. Just give it a mix. And let's add some powdered spices, chili powder, turmeric, and garam masala powder. Let's add some more salt. Mix all the ingredients nicely. Once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, add around 3 cups of water. Cover and cook for 7 to 8 minutes more. Tahiri is now ready. The rice is nicely cooked. Let's put it in the serving bowl. Let's sprinkle some fresh coriander on top. Aloo gobi tahiri is ready. It's ready within 15 minutes. If you think you can also make this recipe within 15 minutes, don't forget to hit the like, share and the subscribe button.